Hello. Welcome to the familycomputerclub.com. Here's a question from a website visitor. Hello, I'm a basic Excel user. I have an invoice in Excel. Now, how do I calculate the days that have passed if the customer fails to pay by due date? Also, if we have a penalty clause of 18% per annum or per year, how can I calculate the value of the invoice on the late payment date? I would like to know how to implement this feature in my invoice in Microsoft Excel. I have searched on the internet without success. Let's see how we can solve this problem. So, here we have the invoice due date. This is the amount due. Now, how do we calculate the difference between this date and let's say the person wants to pay today? So, we use the function today. So, we write here, if today is greater than A2, then you subtract the due date from today and also add these words. Okay, so you get this 133 days past due date. Here we have just calculated the difference as a number without writing the days past due date. There it is. Now the amount due today would be B2, which is the value here, the amount due on the due date, multiplied by 18% into D2, which is the difference because the customer is paying late by 133 days, divided by the number of days in the year. So if it's a leap year, you can divide by 366 plus the original amount, which is 2140. Pressing enter will give you this value. All right. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.